Lightning shoots, save the cup, looks behind him, rebound, score! Quinton Hounding punches it in! And Carey slides it back to Zan, he'll take a shot block, lands on Olsen, Snicky scores! Brett Olsen! Straight away center blue line as he hands to Heatley, left wing, takes a shot, scores! Looked like Connor Brickley got a piece of it in between the circles. Redirects it behind Joey McDonald and in. And it's bounced off the board. Here comes the Rampage. It's a 2-on-3. Short. Circle. Shot. Score! Holds inside the line. Tries to hit the trailer. Deflects off the stick. Comes back to Olsen. To O'Brien. Right circle. Score! Shane O'Brien! There's a centering pass for Shaw, and he buries the one-timer and scores. Blacker returning to O'Brien, straight away scores with the long shot. And how about that on St. Patrick's Day, Shane O'Brien. Grimaldi, backhander, fought off, rebound, score. Logan Shaw puts the rebound in past UC Rudis. Dylan Olsen with it. Olsen holding. Olsen shoots. Scores! Two on one, shorthanded for the Rampage. Olsen beats Butler. He scores! Perfect pass!